When I tour with my band, The Rage, and they are here tonight only with different instruments, well, we don't use a set list, and we have incorporated additional friends of ours to play with us tonight, so we do have a set list, and already I'm about to change that, everybody. I just want to give everybody a heads up. We're going to go to a different song because we have a special guest here, and he has to run back to the CMA, and he's an artist in his own right, an incredible artist, and I just want to recognize him, and I want to sing his song while he is here. This Wanting You.
Rhonda, I'm going to kill you till God you die.
Don't you think that'd be fun to sing this song while he's here, Gene?
I think it'd be great. I hope you have fun.
But I hope he's still here, but it was really just so awesome of him to stop by.
T. Graham's a good friend of ours.
Mr. T. Graham Brown. T. Graham, are you still around here? There he is. He's right back there. T. Graham, we're going to sing your song. He wrote this with Bruce Boughton and Bruce Birch with the Bruces. And I heard it by George Jones. And I mentioned it to Gene, and he said, oh, I know that song. It's my favorite from that album.
Yeah.
And so it was a favorite of ours.
Yeah, this was one of the first songs we picked for this album.
Absolutely.
Actually. So thanks to UT Graham Brown. We appreciate you. We really do. We're going to try our best to do it justice for you.
This is our first time that we've sang this, too. This Wanting You.